shake some items I found at my home. So let's start with this lemon. Actually, it's lemon juice in here. There you go, and then squeeze, squeeze. So let's shake the lemon with the lemon juice in it. Use the 3D sound. I don't know what's wrong, but I'm sorry. This is some tea. Also makes some crinkly sounds, but that's not the theme of today. It's some tea, I guess, I think, I don't know. I didn't open it, you see, it's sealed. But it does some nice shaking sounds. Tea. Awesome. this one. These are some cubes for hookah, shisha, water pipe, whatever you call it in your area. In Germany we say Wasserpfeife or shisha. This is the coal, okay. You burn this. Simple. Some playing cards. Holy shit, these cards are so old. 10 years, maybe, or more. I don't know. But they still make some good shaking sounds. shake them this way. Or shuffle. Ah, there you go. My whole face is shaking. This is a little bag. It's a drink. It's lemon drink. It's some kind of tea, I think. In German, it's Zitrone Eisgetränk. It's very, very sour, really. When you drink this stuff, you're gonna like this. Because it's so sour. I think this was a nice thumbnail. This face. Okay, let's shake it up. Some liquid, but it's a little bit thicker than water. So let's see what kind of sounds it makes when we're gonna shake it. Shake. Plop, plop. Maybe a trigger word. Plop, plop. Plop, plop. very loud. Okay, very gentle. Gentle shaking. Last item, and I will say everyone, really everyone, got this at home. It's just some salt. In German it's Salz, salt. Shake the salt. So I need to be careful. Thank you. Shake, shake. Some of the sounds were not too loud.